want a deal, yes. But I want a quest. Talk to me, Mufite.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose.
Oh, it's that quest.
I wonder why.
That guy did not save.
Must have a death wish.
We'll check
out
the
music. Haven't done that one yet.
Nope.
Okay.
Does that mean...
Let's turn off our flashlights. We talk to somebody.
Spike. Did we... Oh no, he has stuff. I guess we did speak to him. Saved in the middle of a weird spot, I guess. There's my fast life. My...
Should we do that one with the live music?
Well, we're gonna do... Is that the only side quest? I thought we had more. But probably. Oh wait, no, I have to sell these stupid pistols we got from that liar. That's where we stopped playing.
I didn't pick them up because I don't need money.
I killed his wife. Yeah, I don't need money either. I'm used to it because of like Fallout and stuff like that.
But I should check too in case I picked anything else.
Oh yeah, okay, so whenever you pause the game actually pauses. If one of us isn't paused, then the game keeps going.
Oh, interesting.
Who left you money,
huh?
That's why audio keeps going.
Who left me money?
You said someone left you money so you can buy something.
No one left me money. I bought it. No one left me money. I bought it.
You liar.
Boom. An American pistol. Which sucks. No
wonder. You're all full now. I'm freaking hungry and no one has brought me food.
German food. Baillie's brother dies live on stream. Anyway. Top 10 anime deaths. Yeah, I guess that's the only side quest we have. Find out where the music's coming from. Huh. Hi. That's my favorite book too. The Lovely Slaves. What?
There's a book called Dream of Slaves.
What is it?
It's up here.
Why are you looking at the slaves? I like the Lovely Slaves because they're lovely.
Yeah, the Lovely Slaves. See it.
Each husband has a storm.
Has a storm. The green sphere. Way of what? Way of shards.
Missing
Sun
rainbow.
And the lover.
Feeding rainbow. Rainbow. Let's go.
Ball vision. Something in the man. Oh, nice. Missing
rainbow. Oh, it's nighttime.
The sense.
I'm up high. Spooky. Oh, it's over there. Here I am. We should be okay in Old Town. Yeah. We're always on rooftops. You'd think volatiles would be the only ones on rooftops, not these punks. Huh. Yeah, use that thing over there. This.
Did you fall?
Yeah. Almost right on top of. Okay, I fell again. I'm running.
Oh, yeah, I saw
that. Ah, my legs.
I can't see.
Okay, I gotta go across the ocean. If they start chasing you, run. To me, and I'll throw a flare down. Come on. Come on. Follow my flashlight.
Thank you.
Don't get epilepsy.
Wait, I'm waiting for it.
Oh, you can climb, you know.
Nah.
You can climb like the Assassin's Creed. Oh, it's here. Stop this guy from playing this porn music. Oh, the door opened by itself. Oh, look, it's a magician named Ishak.
That's great. Does he have a death wish?
It's a shack. No, this is his love shack.
No, thank you.
Yeah, this porn music. Why am I here? Yeah. Stuck.
Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long
time. He has the same shirt with a different texture.
He once sought provisions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. But in the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Okay. So we gotta get night orb, but it just turned day. I guess that's why they gave us a bed. Let's wait until night. Even though that other quest lied, we didn't even have to go at night. Oh, it's dark. Oh yeah, my flashlight's off.
Way to go, guys.
Thank you. Do we have to cross that big old stinky street again? Oh! I fell. I'm in a safe area. Just look down and get me safely. Hello.
Hi.
I missed the step. I went too fast, too hard. That didn't work. It looks so pretty outside the boundary of the map. I can't go down there. You found a trash can?
No, I just hook shot on the floor.
I can't. Oh. There you go. Running! The thunder is spooky!
I can't see. What's down there?
We're supposed to go in the water and find it in the riverbank. Okay, I'm gonna claw hook to that. Okay, here it is. One.
Right.
Two. What is this? I don't know, I'll take it. Three.
Is it these blank things?
Those are just normal volatile. Not volatiles, the other ones.
Oh, I meant the glowing flowers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's spitters. Trying to spit at us. Let's go back to Eye Shack. Ah, I'm getting spit at! These punks. How dare they spit at me? Could sleep here until daytime. I would like that. I'm about to die. That's not a bed. the goddamn bed at? Really? Who cares about sweeping a roof? And there's zombies. Unnoticed. Sweet. Okay. It's a bright new day. And everyone's saying, can jump that. Wait, we gotta save him. Why am I crouched? Did you jump on me again? Welcome. Goodbye. We must go now to save others from music. Is he gonna be dead? No? Not yet? Okay.
Your herbs.
Place the stalks in the brazier and we will begin.
Is that how you pronounce that? Are we gonna both get really high?
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the fountain of crying blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You must follow the red trail to be enlightened. Under the deceitful number 9, the shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes, you will take his crown or die.
Okay. Prophecy. I'm gonna use that rope. Okay, it's this one. Use it! Wow! Crap, it's gonna drop me on zombies. I ran so far away. I didn't get away. Crap, I'm being chased. See ya! Yeah! Ooh. Oh, I thought you were human! What the hell? Tricked me! I swear, I thought it was a person just standing. I was gonna try to talk to them, and then he turns around and bites me. I really wouldn't survive in a zombie apocalypse. I'd be the first one to die. I'd open my front door and I'd get bitten.
Okay, come up here. Okay.
Umbrella, Ella. God. Oh yeah, you can land on cars for a safer landing. I missed. God damn it. No! It's not in there. Don't go in there.
Yeah, I just want to see what it says.
Bring it on, zombies! Okay, that's a lot of zombies.
That is indeed a lot. Ah! What the heck? She like scratched me like 6 times.
Yeah, they do like rapid scratching. They also dodge your attacks. They're supposedly supposed to be kind of human still. I don't think this is relating, but...
Die! Die!
Okay, you lockpick it, I'm gonna get this guy's guts.
I'll do it too.
Yeah. Hello? I guess we're supposed to go in there.
People speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it. Fountain of crying blood. Guess that's what that is. People speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it.
So inside the hotel? Follow the red trail to be enlightened. Okay.
Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. I guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then.
Room number nine. That zombie stood up. What a punk. Stay down. 9.
107 is the last room. 107 is the last room.
You said that.
Already.
What's in here? I thought that was something I had to pick up. I can't kill her. I don't trust that. Yes. That's it. I found a cookie. Open! Find room number 9. This is room 107. That means you gotta go down a floor, doesn't it? Or yeah, doesn't mean.
Keep looking up here.
Room 109.
There's a 102 here that's open.
I guess.
Where's that? This guy.
Deadless Horseman? They had a good time. We gotta follow the prophecy, Baillie. He said to follow the trail of blood and go to room 9. Unless he means room 109. This ain't right. Staff only. This looks about right. I can't go there. It's the basement. Hi! Don't stop eating. Enjoy your meal! Stop. No? Okay. Get the guts. Yeah. Oh no. Bottom. If that's floor 100, this should be the double digits. What the hell? I don't understand.
Keep going.
I guess. We don't have a choice. Maybe there's a hole in one of the buildings. No! Five is locked. 107 is the only one that's open. 107 and the other one? What was the other one?
102.
Oh, I found the staff rooms. Key. That's all the way at the bottom, no?
Let's go there then. If we got a key.
Yeah, I got the key to the staff room.
Oh, was this two down? It's two down.
Two down.
Whoops.
You went way too far. Open. Beppo. Hello. I'm looking for room 9. You're not room 9. Nice. Whoa, room 104, 103.
106, 107, 206. Should we grab all of them?
107, 206, 205. I am. 203.
Okay.
202. None of them are the one I have anything to do with the number 9.
If you help them this time. Or not. Well, let's
whatever.
Keep open. Maybe that number is not a room number.
Yeah, I mean, the psychic is full.
Do we have 105?
I'm pretty sure we have all of them. Hello! Smelly! Man, these people had a party. Empty. Metal parts. Nice. Peep, peep, peep. You do the honors. Hello. God, I hate how it keeps doing that. Oh, is that a secret door? No. Bathroom. Stinky. No use. This door is already open. To the other side. Oh wait, the elevator opens. But let's check out the other side. Hello! That one's already open. Maybe this one will lead into the other one. No, I don't have the key for this one. Unless you picked it up? I don't think it works like that. So the elevator.
This one? 104?
Oh crap, I don't see that. You guys had a party. You have a giant cricket bat. Thanks for giving my arrow back. Oh, you're not dead? What? I'm pulling my arrow out of you. There you go. It's a lot harder to do the stomp in this game. Nothing of use. Why are there so many runners? Why do they wear uniforms? Oh. Okay. To the elevator. Tried to trick us. You idiot.
205?
Wait, what? How did you? Oh, I was looking for the hole. Yeah, 205. Dead runner. Nothing of note. Gotta make sure.
Deceitful 9, of course.
Deceitful
9, of course.
But first, I want to go into this one. Yeah, 206.
That's it out.
Flipped. I knew it had to do something with a 6. I thought it was going to be 666 as a joke, though.
Yeah. As soon as they said 9, I'm like, and we didn't see one, I assumed it'd be a 6 for broken. But not like 206. It files like a room, actual six. Open?
There's a viral. He's puking. Yeah. He's dead. Now we gotta be crowned king. Is it meant? Did he mean this? There's a thing here for you to lockpick. Guess that's all he meant. Unless he means these confidential stuff. The hell is this?
Confidential stuff.
A gun. It isn't. It's not a real gun. Take it.
This was Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began.
Wait, what's going on here? He was a general? Yeah, look. Look at the pictures on the right over here.
Cool.
They look to have zombies contained. I think they were trying to cure something. There's some guy who looks disabled. And then there's a bunch of generals. And that's Rice on the right. He was one of the generals. Hit on Old Town. Huh. Is that why he's so mad at the government?
I just noticed it said his name right here.
Where?
Right there. The box. Green box. Hello.
Oh yeah, and all the boxes say his name. And they have three little scratch marks or bullets. I'm pretty sure they're bullets. Interesting. That was the entire side quest? We have Rice's gun now. Cool.
Sweet.
It's stronger than my German one. Finally.
You better sell the other one.
Yep.
But before we go into further, can you give me a super quick moment to check?
Yeah.
Okay, oh, very bad.
Rice's gun. See, this is what a quest reward needs to be like. At least the psychic gave us something nice. They didn't give us no crappy machine guns that are useless. I'm gonna shoot Rice with his own goddamn ricey gun. I guess that's all the quests there are. I think I can leave Baillie there. She'll be safe, I'm sure. I'm sure no zombie will spawn an attacker. Interesting. That room for nothing. And move. Oh crap, she disconnected. Be quick or be dead. Stay in motion for your health. 1,000 tips achieve. Endless youth? Impossible. Baillie! Come back! Guess it's time to take a short break. This is the wrong room. It's an elevator. I want to look at those documents a tad more. Okay. And those are the same documents over there. Dots. Ronald Town. You'd think he'd pick up a confidential file, not just his gun. Just a normal world map. Confidential, but they have the biohazard sign. So yeah, this virus is definitely some type of bioweapon they were designing. That didn't go so well. Very Resident Evil-y. Oh god, that texture is terrible. Anyway, yes, I'll be back with Baillie. And we'll figure out what's up with Rice.